केस स्टडी बेस्ड क्वेश्चन ऑफ पैरेलल लाइंस. दिस इज यूजफुल फॉर क्लास 8 एंड 9 बोथ. द केस स्टडी इज दिस. ए प्लेन मिरर इज ए मिरर विद ए फ्लैट रिफ्लेक्टिव सरफेस. एन इंसिडेंट रे इज अ रे ऑफ लाइट दैट स्ट्राइक्स ऑन सरफेस. द रिफ्लेक्टेड रे करस्पॉन्डिंग टू ए गिवन इंसिडेंट रे इज द रे दैट रिप्रेजेंट द लाइट रिफ्लेक्टेड बाई द सरफेस. इन फिगर एम एंड एन आर द टू प्लेन मिरर्स perpendicular to each other. Okay, this is the incident ray and the reflected, and again incident, this is the reflected ray. Okay, now give the answers of the following questions. M and N are the two perpendicular mirrors. Okay, question number one is, a parallel lines meet at a point, never meet, sometimes meet at right angle. It means parallel lines never meet. Okay, the perpendicular distance between two parallel lines remain same. Which statement is incorrect? The corresponding angles formed at corresponding corners? True. Alternate angles are equal? Yes, true. Angles on the same side of transversal are complementary? No. This is incorrect. Incorrect means the angles on the same side of a transversal are supplementary. Okay. The D, vertically opposite angles are equal? True. Okay, the right answer is angles on the same side of transversal are complementary. The third question, the incident ray CA is parallel to AB, perpendicular to BD, parallel to BD and perpendicular to AO. Incident ray CA is parallel to BD. CA and BD parallel. The parallel to BD. Okay, what is the value of angle BAO? Okay, there are two perpendiculars AO and BO. Find the measure of this angle BOA. Two perpendicular, this angle is 90 degree, this is 90 degree. Similarly, this is 90 degree. Therefore, BOA equal to 90 degree. Less than 60 equal to 90 degree. B option is right. Okay, last, if BO is 3 cm, AB is 5 cm, then AO, BO is 3 cm, this one is 3, AB is 5 cm, find this. By using Pythagoras theorem, AO square plus BO square, sum of 2 squares equal to the square of the hypotenuse. This is the Pythagoras theorem. AO square we have to find. BO is square, it means square of 3 equal to square of 5. AO square equal to 5 square is 25, 3 square is 9, which is equal to 16. Then AO equal to under root 16, which is equal to the 4 centimeter. Okay, AO equal to 4 centimeter. The right option is C. Okay.